na 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 na. Hi guys, it's me again, and I've come today to have a little chat with you guys about makeup, because I've had quite a few of you guys ask me for like tutorials on eyebrow or on my eyebrows, and just like makeup looks that I've had in some of my videos. At first I was really hesitant about making videos about makeup or my makeup, because it wasn't something that I'd thought about. And also, I just felt like, well, I don't really know much about makeup, and there's just so much other makeup stuff on YouTube, I guess. But, I've come around, okay, so I'm going to show you guys how to do the simple everyday look that I have. But before then, I just wanted to talk to you. I can't even speak. Oh, my God. Okay, so I wanted to talk you through some of the stuff that I use, okay. I don't own a lot of makeup. This is my makeup bag, okay. So this is my makeup bag, and there really isn't like a lot in here, okay? I've taken some of the stuff out to show you, but I don't own a lot of makeup, that's my point, okay? First things first, I don't wear foundation. I don't have anything against foundation, I just don't wear foundation. I do wear tinted moisturizer. So this is MAC Tinted Moisturiser in NW45, okay. Yeah, I really like it, because I just feel like sometimes I can look very drained. My skin tone tends to look very drained sometimes. And using a tinted moisturiser just gives me a bit of a glow. I like the glow. It gives me a nice glow. So a lot of you guys were like, oh, you look really glowy in some of my pictures, is tinted moisturizer, okay? So if you don't know what tinted moisturizer is, it's just moisturizer with a tint of color in it, I guess, just a hint of color. So yeah, I really like this, okay? The other reason why I don't wear foundation is because I do have combination skin, okay? So my T-zone tends to get really oily sometimes, and then my cheeks get dry. But then, depending on the weather, my nose gets really dry sometimes, even though it's oily. It's oily but peely, like it's really weird. So I'm very careful about what I put on my face, okay? My concealer, okay, I love concealer. I only use concealer for my eyebrows, weirdly enough, even though I probably need some underneath my eyes, but I only use concealer for my eyebrows. I only own one blush, okay? I own one blush, and this is MAC blush in peachtwist, okay? I have that on right now. I own one blush, and if you're wondering how I kind of take my makeup from daytime look to nighttime look, I just use less in the daytime and more at night. I know that sounds really ghetto, but I don't really care, okay? I have super greasy eyelids, okay, like super greasy. So even when I'm not gonna put any color on my eyelids, I still use this. Well, I use this, and it's Urban Decay eyeshadow primer potion, and I have some in here. Okay, this is my second bottle. My first one I cut up and put in here, and this is just like a little sample container that I got from MAC. They gave me some sample foundation, actually. It was the mineralizing foundation NW45, so the same as my tint. However, it was too dark for me. It was way too dark for me, so I don't know how the stuff works. I'm not quite sure. I own a few brushes, not much, okay. That's about it. My mascara, eyebrow pencil, liquid eyeliner, the thing for my eyebrows, and that's really about it. The rest is just like junk. Lip glosses and little thingies. Like, I've never used this one before. I've been using this one. Like, I don't own a lot of makeup, okay? But if you want to know how you can get this look, it's very simple. There's not much on my face, really. Then stay tuned, okay? Alright, bye. Thank you.
meu coração está triste e só.